I am not Syrian. I am not Ukrainian. I am not Yemeni. I am not Afghani. I am not from South Sudan. I am not from Israel or Palestine. I am not a politician. I am not even a pundit. But I am a witness. Complex situations require complex solutions. They require dialogue. They require collaboration, not sound bites or slogans. I am not denying that this is complex, but this is the European Union. And addressing the challenges of forced displacement and mixed movements requires unity. The world is watching.